I'm going to show you how to make a cool gradient background in Premiere Pro. This video was brought to you by my website, The Filmmaking Store. Get video editing presets for Premiere Pro and color grading LUTs for your videos in the link in the description of this video. To get started, we are going to make a black video. So select new item down here and select black video. And when you get this dialog box, you can just click OK. And then we are going to drag it to our timeline and you will get this black video on your timeline. Now you can extend this however you want. So I'm just going for about 10 seconds. And then we're going to go to effects and search for an effect called ramp. And this is something we're going to just select and drag it to our black video. The default gradient you see right now is from black to white, but we can change this however we want. So the starting color you can see here is black. So if you click on this little color picker right here, you will get this dialog box where we can select our color. So I'm just going to select a nice teal blue. And for the end color, I'm going to select another color. So for example, a hot pink. So now we have a simple gradient background. And this you can change also because this is right now a linear ramp, but you can also select to make this a radial ramp, and that will make this a radial ramp gradient. To change where you want the ramp to be, you can select the ramp effect right here, and you see these two different handles. So if we click them and drag, we can select where we want this to be. So you can just drag this around. And the same also goes for the width of the effect. Now you can also use the parameters right here by selecting the numbers, but it might be easier to just select the ramp and move these two crosses around. You can also use this on top of other videos. So let's say I want to add a video clip under our gradient. We can do that as well. And then we can select the black video, the gradient, and under blend mode, we can choose different blend modes. So for example, you can use lighten, and it's a cool effect you can add to your videos. To learn even more Premiere Pro effects, click on the video on the screen right now. And if you haven't yet, make sure to subscribe and hit the bell. Thank you so much for watching. I'll see you in the next video.